to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Look at this here, arm wrench.
That was not just pain on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
She wants to put an end to things here.
From the top, double axe handle. Just pounding away right in the face.
My God.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Pat, that one's scouted.
Cover though.
Whip back into the ring. Shoulders down. This could be it. She kicks out at one.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Take her head clean off her shoulders. Coming back in the ring.
She avoids the attack completely.
Kick out.
And look at for a big back suplex. Escapes in a nick of time.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
And she slides her back to the mat. Nice back break. Will it be? Kick out. She still has life.
She just will not go away.
Flying.
after a shot, then slamming their face down.
She's going up.
Coming up here. Wow, she lands hard.
This is not going to end well.
Oh, that's a suplex. And she maintains this consistent offense.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
She's getting back to her feet. But is there fight left?
Fist directly to the gut. Now's her chance to get back into this match. This can't bode well.
She stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
And you see a perplexed look now. Perhaps such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. She will wisely return to the ring now. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. This would be amazing.
Right, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
The superstar has been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
But you have to remember, she's going against someone who is singularly focused on winning this match. Someone who only cares about winning, no matter the cost.
Imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that. There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Well, I'm not going to wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Yes, sir. So that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. This is incredible.
I thought this superstar was done. I thought this
everybody did.
Boom! It's finished, but apparently not.
Power, can she do it? Yes!
Inverted suplex.
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European heartbreaker.
And you know what's next, guys? Oh, nice smash in the face.
Amazing execution.
Here's the cover.
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
She wants it one more time.
Uh-oh. Quick back elbow. Details that happens. And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now. She covers for the pin. No, she kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Fallen slam!
She's closing the book on this one.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And she dodged that one nicely.
For comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Into the corner now. Uh-oh. Here we go. And finds a counter.
Time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Uh-oh. Counters that with an arm drag.
Back of the net game worked over.
To finish this.
That can certainly do it.
Two.
Look at the performance.
There's been quite a buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will help carry her on her siege.
Across the ring, she's facing one of the most dominant superstars in the women's division today. A superstar who's taken her opponents to hell and back nearly every time she steps into the ring.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Oh, man.
There it is.
Retaliation.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for the European arm breaker.
She's starting to look concerned.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Look out.
Taking in all the energy from the crowd.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Belongs on
buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will help carry her on her siege tonight.
But on the other end of the ring, a female with unparalleled focus. A woman who is on...
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
You feel it?
Right, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match in.
For the quick pin.
Kicks out.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Was mounted with punches. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Well measured.
Oh, and that buys some time. Things taking a turn for her now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
DDT!
Here's the early cover. And the shoulder's up.
Still too early in this match.
She had it scouted. Uh-oh. Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
She saw that one coming.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
And here we go.
A much-needed physical.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Series of reversals. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. This is exclusive.
Right, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match in.
Sends a very clear message.
Will it be? Oh, kick out, she kicked out.
This started as a match, now it's a test of will.
And that one misses the mark.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
She returns the favor there.
She's staying elusive. Uh-oh. Counters right into the swift shot clock.
Expected that one.
So soon.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
break away off the attack.
Here we go.
What a move. She's been dragged through the ringer tonight. Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Thrown back in under the ropes. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
The